The Torah is often compared to light. In the Megillah, Megillas Esther, when things start going better for the Jews, the Megillah says, La Yehudim Haisa Ora V'Simcha V'Sason V'Kar, a pasuk that we say each Motzei Shabbos during Havdalah, the Jewish people had light and joy, etc., etc. Chazal say, the Gemara teaches, La Yehudim Haisa Ora, Ora Zu Torah. The light refers to Torah. It's not that before that there was actual physical darkness in the lives of the Jewish people, and now there's physical light. It means there was a darkness, a sadness, a heaviness in their lives as they were under the threat and the attack of Haman, and then they were saved. Ora Zu Torah, the power and the light of Torah that was rekindled in their lives, was part of the celebration of the Purim story. Shlomo HaMelech says in Mishlei, Kiner Mitzvah V'Torah Or. A candle represents a mitzvah, and Torah is represented by light, the light of Torah. Even the words themselves sound very similar. Torah and Ora. The letters are almost identical, the same root word of Torah and of light. Chanukah is always during the darkest time of year. It gets dark very early outside, and when it gets dark, it gets very dark, and it gets dark and cold. And it's the light and the warmth of the Chanukah candles that bring us some joy and that bring us some Ora. But it's not just the physical darkness and the physical light, well, that too. But there's a lot of darkness in the world around us. People don't get along. People don't see Hashem. People are lonely and people are sad. There's too much darkness and sadness in the world. But we bring the light into our homes, La'ihudim, Ha'isa, Ora, especially during this time of year when it's especially dark. We light the Chanukah candles in our home, but it's something even deeper than that, because the Chanukah candles are the Ora of Torah. We rekindle the flame of Torah study, of Torah observance, of the excitement and joy of having a home filled with Torah. Each Chanukah we recommit and we rekindle that fire and that flame. Take a minute next to your Chanukah candles, pull out a sefer and learn some Torah. Listen to a shir, tell a story, daven, say Tehillim, read the Parsha. There's so much Torah, there's so much light. During these last 3 days of Chanukah, let's make sure to light up our home with the light of Torah. Ora shel Torah. Chanukah Sameach and?
Happy Chanukah.
And?
Chodesh Tov.
Chodesh Tov. It's Rosh Chodesh tonight. Don't forget, happy Chanukah and happy month of Teves.
Happy Chanukah.